got to believe in yourself and what you can do, and a kid can do, you know, you can do anything.
People and dolls have something in common. Both can be put into boxes. But as Robert Tonner discovered, we can break out if the box doesn't fit. Robert Tonner followed his out-of-the-box dream to create an amazing success story.
From pre-med student, he broke free to study fashion design, then taught himself doll art. Today, Robert Tonner dolls are prized by collectors worldwide. He built a successful business and worldwide fame as a doll designer. I met Mr. Tonner at his headquarters in New York to ask him about his amazing success.
When you were growing up, you wanted to be a doctor, is that right?
The doctors always seem so smart and all this kind of stuff. So I thought that by maybe being a doctor, I would become smart. Yeah.
He's not a doctor, but Robert Tonner is definitely smart. He trusted his instincts and followed his talents.
So I always had a drive to do artistic things. And so I thought, as soon as I found my path, I decided that maybe being a doctor wasn't the right one for me.
Mr. Tonner found his path when he enrolled into a design school.
There, he broke out of his box, followed a successful path in design, and eventually high-style doll art. We asked Mr. Tonner what makes his dolls so treasured by collectors worldwide.
What is it about your dolls that people, especially collectors, so admire?
First and foremost, I love the whole art form, and I consider doll making an art form. I think that that reflects in my work, and I think that's what collectors kind of respond to.
Collectors have definitely responded. Limited edition Robert Tonner dolls sell out quickly. So we wondered, what's the driving philosophy behind Mr. Tonner's astounding success?
Never try to get away with doing less than your best, because somebody will always nail you on it. Always.
Striving for the best means attention to detail. Every step in the doll design and manufacturing process is fine-tuned to perfection.
Dolls begin as a hand-sculpted model on an armature frame and move through the design process with artistic attention to detail. Fashions are professionally sketched, fabrics are selected from all over the world, and a team of pattern makers and seamstresses produce a finished sample. The finished dolls are exquisite, carefully crafted and admired for their stunning detail.
Many of your dolls are licensed characters from movies such as Prince of Persia, Harry Potter, and Alice in Wonderland. The dolls are almost identical to the actors. What are the basic steps in designing these dolls?
First of all, it's been, you know, I feel very fortunate that I get to work on these projects, because you have to be given permission to work on these by the studios and sometimes by the actors. If I'm going to sculpt it, I'll surround myself with the pictures of the actor and try to figure out what expression I want on the doll, and then sculpt, and we submit that and see if it's all right. And if we get approval, that's great. If not, we start over and do it again.
Before you were a doll designer, you were a fashion designer. How have you used your experience in the fashion world to move you into this dimension of dolls?
Being a fashion designer, before I was a doll maker, was a perfect school thing, because I really got to know fabric and fit and proportion and construction.
What do you tell kids who want to start a doll collection?
Don't worry about what you think the value of it may be, because if you like it, then you're gonna build a nice collection that pleases you, and that's what a collection should be about.
If your dolls could talk, what would they say about Robert Tonner?
Well, I hope they would say he tried his best.
What is Mr. Tonner's advice for kids today?
You know, I kind of grew up at a time when you were kind of put into a box. And I always say that you got to believe in yourself and what you can do. And a kid can do, you know, you can do anything. And it took me a long time to figure that out. So if you're a smart kid out there, don't wait so long. Do what you want to do.